Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial in which we will discuss about Store Master, means store creation in Marg software. Basically, with the help of Store Master, you can create the store and maintain the stock store wise and can make easy and smooth to your work. Store is that place where you can maintain and keep stored your stocks, means items. This option is very useful in maintaining inventory of many stores. You can create new store through Store Master option and can modify it and delete it. And after storing once, you can make sale and purchase invoices from different stores. For which we will enable multi-store from control room, for which we will go to Master's menu, then to Marg Setups, and then go to control room option. Press enter on search and all, search here store, then click on accept. And here you will specify that how many stores you require. So here you have 4 stores here, 1, 4, 12 and 34. The number of stores you are required, you can select it from here. For now we will select 4 from this drop down. Then here you will set that software should ask you about the store at the time of invoice or at the time of entry, or at the time of sale and purchase both. That you can set here. Then do yes to save changes from escape key. So this warning window will be open. Stores changed. Run structure verification. Option for error free working. We'll press enter, and for run structure verification, go to reports menu, then to management reports, then utilities, then go to structure junk verification, and then press enter on structure verification option. Press enter on OK, then type here sure and press enter. You can see structure verification has been completed. Do OK, then select company and enter on Marg Gateway and press enter. Then now to create store, go to Master's menu, then to inventory master, and then enter on store master option. So some shortcut keys are shown to you on screen, like F2 for new, F3 for modify, and del for delete. Along with it, here 2 stores are shown to you by default, main store A and scrap store Y. Means the store A is a fresh store and store Y is of expired items. To create new store, press F2 function key from the keyboard. So you can create a new store from the store master window. Like here we will create 2 stores. So we will create first store, that is warehouse, where we'll keep our goods, means we store them, and second is branches. We will press enter and will come to the main window. Now you can maintain stock store wise. We will tell you through the 3 concepts that how you can maintain the store and how you can use them: purchase bill, transfer stock and sale bill. Now we will see how we can create purchase bill. We will select ledger, press enter. Again we will press enter. So now you will see that cursor is switched to store, where software is asking you that for which store you are purchasing. We'll press up arrow key, then a window of this store list will be open. For whichever store you are purchasing, select it. Like we will take warehouse, press enter, and again press enter. And we'll take items from the items list, like acne derm lot. We will take quantity 100. Now we will take next item, like Amifru 40. We will take quantity, save the bill. Now we will check the all items which we have purchased. So you can see the items which we have purchased for warehouse are displayed here in items list. And if you want to purchase items for your branches, then you can do it like this. Now if you want to transfer your stock, like from warehouse to branches or from the store A to scrap store, then go to stock issue from the transaction menu, enter on new, select store transfer from the ledger window, then fill party details here. Then from here we will select that store from which store you want to transfer the stock, and into will take that store where stock is getting transferred, like from warehouse to branches. Now we will take the number of items which we want to transfer, like acne derm lot 50 quantity, then we will save it. Now you can see in the option store master, the 100 quantity of warehouse is now 50 quantity of acne derm, and that 50 quantity is added in branches. Now we will create the sale bill, select the ledger to whom we want to sell the items, press enter, Then cursor will switch on to store. Here you will select the store from up arrow key, that from which store you want to sell. Let's take the branches. Take the item, then we will save the bill. So in this way you can use the store in the sale bill. We will come to main window from escape key. In this way you can use stores in sale and purchase bill. And if you want to modify any created store, then you will press F3 function key on it and modify it. Similarly to delete, when you will press delete key on that store, then this pop-up message will be displayed. Click on yes, then that store will be deleted which you want to. So friends, we have learned in Store Masters tutorial that how to create new store, to whichever store we can modify and delete, and how we can maintain our stocks store-wise. Thanks for watching.